liberal rubbish! What do you want with your jugged fish, Klaus?
Pardon my wide-thighed plum?
What do you want with your jugged fish, you clothy git?
Halibut.
A jugged fish is halibut.
All right. Well, what fish do you have that is not jugged?
Rabbit.
What, rabbit fish?
Nice, so covered in fur.
What, is it dead?
Well, it was coughing up blood last night.
All right, I'll have the dead, unjugged rabbit fish.
One dead, unjugged rabbit fish later.
Appalling.
Oh, you're always complaining.
What's for afterwards?
Well, there's a rat pie, a rat pudding, rat sorbet, or strawberry tart.
Strawberry tart?
Well, it's got some rat in it.
How much?
Six. Rather a lot, really.
I'll have a slice without so much rat in it.
One slice of strawberry tart without so much rat in it later.
Appalling.
No!
Hello, Mum. Hello, Dad.
Hello, son.
There's a dead bishop on the landing.
Where's he from?
What do you mean?
What's his diocese?
Well, he looked a bit Canterbury-ish to me.
I'll go and have a look.
I don't know who keeps bringing him in here.
Well, it's not me.
I put three out by the trash cans last week, and the garbage men won't touch them.
It's the Bishop of Leicester.
How do you know?
Tattooed on the back of his neck. I think I'd better call the police.
Shouldn't you call the church?
Call the church police.
A good idea. The church police.
Hey, don't want to know. What's all this then? Oh, men.
Are you the church police?
Oh, yes!
There's another dead bishop on the landing, Vicar Sergeant.
Detective Parson, madam. What is he? I'll see your CV.
How should I know?
Tattooed on the back of their neck. Here. Is that rat tart?
Yes.
Disgusting. Right, men. The hunt is on. Let us kneel in prayer. Oh, Lord,
we beseech thee, tell us who poked the Bishop of Leicester.
The one in the race says he done it.
It's a fair cop, but society is to blame.
Right, we'll arrest them instead.
Come on, you.
You
sign him. Are you in society?
Right, we'd like to conclude this arrest with a limb. All things bright and beautiful.
All creatures great and small.
All things wise and wonderful.
I never wanted to be in such a shambolic sketch.